Good morning, this is Mission Control Houston. Welcome and thank you for joining us for today's edition of Space Station Live this Wednesday, August 21st. In a final preparation for tomorrow's spacewalk that will start outside the Pier's docking compartment, flight engineers Yurochikin and Mazurkin had reviewed their timeline with specialists on the ground this morning for their planned excursion. Again, that is planned for tomorrow morning. Spacewalk is to begin at 6:40 a.m. Central Time. The two cosmonauts will venture outside the orbiting complex to replace a laser communications experiment with a platform for the installation of a small optical telescope and also to remove a docking target from the pier's docking assembly. The pair also will be inspecting the Zvezda service module antenna covers to ensure they are securely fastened. This additional task coming after the crew discovered on Monday one of these antenna covers had come loose and floated away, as you can see here in this video. Mazurkin also will have some time along with Space Station Commander Vinogradov and Flight Engineer Chris Cassidy for a suited fit check of their customized body-contoured seats inside their Soyuz spacecraft that brought them to the space station and is docked to the Poisk module. The trio, who arrived at the space station together back in March earlier this year, will don their Sokol suits and get into their tailor-made shock-absorbing seats to ensure a safe and proper fit before their scheduled return to Earth next month in Kazakhstan. In addition to preparing for his departure in a few weeks, Cassidy, shown here in this video, has worked to replace a filter component for the water recovery system. The water recovery system converts urine, sweat, and condensation into drinkable water for the crew. And Flight Engineer Luca Parmitano will perform regularly scheduled maintenance of the compound-specific analyzer combustion products that is used on the International Space Station as a warning monitor of smoldering or combustion events and after any fire event to indicate toxic gas levels. Parmitano and Flight Engineer Nyberg also will work together to replace rope hardware within the onboard gym equipment known as the Advanced Resistive Exercise Device that simulates weightlifting here on Earth. Each of the crew members will then put in their daily 2 hours of exercise using onboard equipment that includes the station bicycle, a treadmill, and also an advanced resistive exercise device. The crew will then wrap up the day with a final daily planning conference with the ground, and will then have time for dinner and personal wind-down time before entering their sleep period. The crew will begin their sleep period early today at 1 p.m. Central Time in advance of tomorrow's spacewalk.